In this overview, we'll show you the highlights of creating and managing applications in Microsoft Excel using SmartView for Office. Using the downloadable templates, you can create three types of applications: Enterprise, Standard, and Reporting. Because you can copy and paste data that you maintain in Excel, you can quickly create an application and easily transition from spreadsheet-based planning to the cloud. To begin, download the SmartView extension and the packages in the Planning extension. You can download from the Cloud Service webpage to get all of the templates, including one for a sample application that you can use as guidance, or you can download the application template from the SmartView panel. Once you've opened the templates, build the application by specifying application definition properties, dimensions and member properties, attributes, substitution variables, and access permissions. Use the sample application template for guidance. On the Definition tab, specify basic properties such as application type, start year, end year, fiscal year start month, multi-currency, and if you want to use sandboxes. You can also add rows to define the plan types that you want to use. Add worksheets for each of your dimensions and copy and paste your member data into rows to define parent members, called rollups, aliases, data storage, and formulas. Name these worksheets DIM, followed by a period, and then the dimension name. To use attributes, you can create a worksheet for the attribute dimension. Name the worksheet attribute, followed by a period, and then the attribute name. Specify the attribute name, type, and the base dimension, and then enter or copy and paste attribute member properties. On the Variables tab, you can define substitution variables to act as placeholders for variable values. On the Security tab, you can grant users and groups access to objects by specifying permissions such as read for view-only access or none to restrict access. You can load 1,000 rows of numeric data in S-based data format by adding a worksheet. Name the worksheet data, followed by a period, the destination cube name, another period, and then the type of data. Enter the cube name in C3 and specify your data in S-based column format using dimension as the header for each member intersection. On the Advanced Settings tab, specify additional dimension properties, such as the evaluation order by cube, storage options for optimal performance, hierarchy type, and security. After specifying everything required to define your application, save the workbook and click Create New Application. Planners can now use the generated web application, and you can use the overview card to administer the artifacts that were created. You can immediately use the application in SmartView to drill down on members and perform ad hoc analysis. You can manage the application by performing tasks such as updating or deleting it. You can update the application by modifying any of the template worksheets to include different metadata and data, attributes, variables, and access permissions. To create artifacts like dimensions and variables, or to load different kinds of data, add new worksheets to the template. For information about using SmartView to create and manage applications, see the administration documentation on the Help Center. In this overview, we showed you the highlights of creating and managing an application using SmartView for Office. To learn more, visit cloud.oracle.com.